our channel. As usual, this is Anirvan and today I'm going to unboxing a new phone, that is a Huawei P20 Lite. Yes, this is the smartphone which is very good, specially about. So if you haven't subscribed my channel, please subscribe my channel fast, like this video. So let's see.
The Huawei warranty card, quick start guide, the USB-C cable over here, charger 5V at 2 amps, the headphone, Huawei P20 Lite box. Last but not the least is the phone itself. The back of the Honor P20 Lite, there is a dual lens written over here with that the 16 megapixel plus 2 megapixel dual well camera with a dual tone LED flash, and this one is a fingerprint sensor over here, and this side there is a Huawei branding, and on the right side there is a power on a button with the volume up down button over here, and at the bottom there is a USB-C port, the speaker grill and the 3.5mm headphone jack, and at the left side there is a dual SIM slot, that means it is a hybrid SIM slot over here, and at the top is a noise cancellation microphone, but at the front there is a 24 megapixel front facing camera, and this one is a Huawei branding over here. So now talk about the Huawei P20 Lite. Yes, the first impression is the last impression. Why I am talking about this? I have to say the build quality of the phone is irrespectively very good. It's fantastic. The glossy back body with a metal rim over here. The design looks very much premium in hand. I have to say overall the size of the phone is almost 5.84-inch full HD IPS display. Display is about the 1080p into 2280 pixel resolution, and it's a compact phone. You should not feel very much heavy, though it has a 3000 milliampere battery, and it has a processor of Kirin 659 octa-core processor, that is a 2.36 GHz. There's an ARM Cortex A53, and the second one is the 1.7 GHz ARM Cortex A53 processor. So inside the Android settings over here, what Android version they are giving, system, the about phone, it's a emotion UI, it's a the emotion UI 8, and the Android version is 8.0, the Android OD you are getting out of the box, so that's a very good thing. With that, if you talk about the storage, it has a 4GB RAM version and it has 64GB internal, out of that 52.64GB has been there, but I have installed one apps in this particular phone, so it has written that 51.56GB. The display of the phone is very much bright and is also very much visible in the outdoor sunlight, and the Huawei claims that it has a 96% color gamut, so that should be a very much good display, and the vivid color over here. And if you talk about the call settings here, the call settings look like this. So it's a very much nice, and I have to say the touch responsive is very much fast. Let's talk about the fingerprint sensor, how it works. So 1, 2, 3, it unlocks. Again 1, 2, 3, it unlocks. The fingerprint sensor is very much fine and responsive also. And with that, there is also a face unlocking feature also. So how it works? So let's switch on the phone. Yes, I am not touching anywhere in the fingerprint sensor. It's totally a fair what I am doing. So press this power on a button and put your mouth over in front of your screen. So 1, 2, 3, it unlocks. See, again, 1, 2, 3, it unlocks. The face unlocking feature is very much fast and accurate. And with that, there are also very much bloatware apps inside this phone. So if you click it over here, inside this folder, there is a Instagram, the UC browser, the Truecaller, the Netflix, and this one, there is also a Messenger, Facebook apps. With that, you are also getting the some games over here. There is a Asphalt Nitro, the Kingdoms, the Dragon Mania, the Puzzle Page, the Spider-Man Ultra. But one thing is pretty bit annoyed as because you cannot delete all these particular apps which you don't need it. So let's talk about the camera, which is the main highlight of this phone. It has a 24 megapixel front facing camera and the 16 plus 2 megapixel rear facing camera. So let's click the cameras, and it has a 24 megapixel front facing camera. It is in a portrait mode, so I have to disable that. So let's click one photo over here. Hello YouTube. The shutter speed is very much fast and accurate also. See the color. The color gamut is very much natural, it's not very much artificial like that. See, there is one Bruno in my at the forehead over here. So it's very much details it has, and enhancement are also over there. There's a resolution is that you can also the 24 megapixel 4:3, 16 megapixel 18:9, the 18 megapixel 1:1. So there are ratios over there, and with that you are also getting the GPS tag, the mirror reflection you are getting, the mute, the high quality mode, the timer, the audio control, touch to capture, capture smiles, gesture control, palm gesture is also very much there, and the volume button function, the ultra snapshot. So these are all the settings which are there inside the front facing camera of the phone. And if you talk about the rear facing camera, that is a 16 megapixel plus 2 megapixel dual rear camera with a dual tone LED flash, and it is also has a portrait mode in the front as well as in the back also. So let's click on photo over here. Again, 1, 2, 3. The shutter speed is very much fast. I have to say it's very much responsive also. So let's see the photos. It has a very good details still. Now again, I have to test a lot with this camera. It has a very good details, I have to say. And yes, and it has a settings of about like the resolution, the GPS, the assistive grid, the mute, timer, audio control, touch to capture, capture smiles, the object tracking, touch and hold shutter button, volume button, ultra snapshot. So there are lots of functions over here. If you talk about the video mode, yes, you can also record the video, but you can record up to only 1080p resolution, that is a full HD, 16:9. So that's a pretty bit annoyed, I can tell you, as because at the budget of ₹20,000, only 1080p you can shoot. At least they could give the 4K resolution at 60fps. So if you talk about the sound quality, how the sound quality the Huawei P20 Lite has, it has a decent sound clarity. I have to say is not very much noisy. Listen this. The speaker is over here. The sound quality is very good, is very much nice and crystal clear also. And one good thing is also there, that's a color mode temperature is having. It's a default warm cold. According to your eyes, you can change it. And with that, you're also getting the eye comfort level. So if you want to watch some videos at night, a full dark room, so place this over here, the color will be changed. So it's very much a good option over here. And there's also a notch option. So default notch. See, if I want to, the notch has been look like this. If you want to press the default, it's a full ratio over here, and it has a 19:9 aspect ratio. The notification panel look like this. It's a pretty old type Huawei notification panel. It's very nice, but overall the interface is very much fine, clear, and the touch responsive is quite fast. It's very responsive and it's a buttery smooth. The final verdict of the Huawei P20 Lite is classy. It's one of the best design among its budget of ₹20,000. It's very much premium, I have to say. The building capability, the holding capability is very nice. And yes, moreover that, it's a very much compact phone, though it has a 3000 mAh battery, but still it's very much light to hold. And if you want to purchase this phone, you can purchase this from Amazon. The product link will be in the description of this video. So if you want, you can purchase from that links. And yes, it cost almost around 19,999, almost 20,000 like that. So it's a very pretty good phone, and yes, I have to test a lot so that I could give you the best honest review from my side. And the Huawei P20 Lite, if you want, you can purchase, but still the according to its price is very much good specifications it is having. So this is all for today. So thank you my friends, if you like this video, please like karna mat bhuliye, mujhe bahut khushiya milti hai. So thank you for watching this video, thank you, till now, bye bye, Jai Hind and Bande Mataram.